It is 6:25 p.m. on a Sunday. July 15th, 2018. What up here? And waves and a bright white light right behind the engineer tonight. Good to see these guys. They drove up, swapped with the 101 crew from the north. Hey, Ashley, Hobby Lobby. Hey, Aaron. Put a double stacks here. Wow, what a train. Around 8,900 feet thereabouts, reported by Glenn. In Titusville, listening to the defect detector up there. Will be the official time for FEC's 101 tonight, Sunday night, July 15th, 2018, safely by MP236 on the Florida East Coast mainline.